Hi everyone, we're gonna cook some sausage broth. And we're gonna marinate it, cook it with the mango, this mango. Just half of this. That mango draft. So let's cook it. Let's wait. While that's cooking, I'm gonna cook some corn too here. So I'm gonna cook some corn, this frozen one. Let's do it too here, this side. Let me show you guys over there while that is cooking. Let's put this frozen corn. This one is easy to cook, you know. I'll just have 6 of it, and then, or maybe 5, depends on if it fits here. Yep, so I'm gonna cook 6 of it. There you go. It's not hot yet, so I can still put my hands on it. This one started boiling. So what I'm gonna do is just flip this. That way it's cooked all the way. In both sides, I should say. The juice of this should be drained. I mean, not drained, but you know what I mean. Should cook all the way that way. Like that, guys. We're gonna wait until this water is evaporated. Let's simmer it like 5 or 10 minutes. That's about it. just simmering it, guys, for a little longer. Keep cooking it until the water is all gone. This is mango electrolytes juice. Still waiting for it to get cooked, guys. The water should be gone before I start slicing it. I'm gonna turn it around again. That way. See, guys, the water is a little bit gone. See, it was halfway a while ago. Now it's just a little bit more. And then what I'm gonna do is flip this again. Just keep doing that, repeat it until the juice should be, when it's gone, it should be sticky. That's what it usually is. So this is not the first time I cook this one with that mango juice that I used. We always do this every time we have sausage broth. So yeah. See, the juice is getting gone. We just keep simmering it for a few more minutes until the juice are totally. It's totally gone. While my corn is almost what you call this, boiling, so in a few minutes it's also gonna be done. It's also gonna be done. So why we added the mango juice is to give it flavor and sweetness. That's why we're doing it. We're going to flip it again, guys. See that water? That water, I mean that juice is really, see, just a little bit more. Look, guys. It's getting there. see? And also the corn started to boil. Almost there. There you go, guys. Now let's flip this again. Look at that, guys. The water is gone. The juice, I should say. Yeah. Let's wait. Guys, oh, listen up. Oh no, I burnt it. I was focusing on helping. Okay, so after that one, that's about it, guys. I burnt it. Look, so it's done, guys. It's off it, and my corn is done also. See that? So I'm gonna off the thing too. Thank you, everyone. So this is the outcome. See that juice coming out? See? That's from the the mango juice that I made a while ago. This one is a little bit. So yeah, guys, thank you, everyone. God bless.